2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparda, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
This preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh? I won't hold my breath. You aren't human, are you?
We're the same. You and... and them. Huh? Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough, but business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
You brought this here for me?
Kreta requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for. Fortuna Castle, huh?
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's gotta hit up a couple tourist sites.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful. You still haven't recovered.
There's no time, and duty calls. Can't pass on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
Someone help me!
Sure can't pack a punch. Huh? That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante?
You do not demand answers from me! You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
No, wait. This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though, it would appear your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this! Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her, for I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Kyrie!
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie, that's all. You got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
Ah! Ah!
Baron, prepare for it. Right away.
Got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Kyrie.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
You are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior. A man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's League, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our Savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand.
Savior you preached of. that you used my sister, KDA, who has nothing to do with this. And that is beyond forgiveness. Love for a sibling. Now finish.
Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparda's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid's still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk. It's up to me to take care of Ugly Hair.
Even Yamato is powerless in opposition to the Savior!
If the exterior is solid... Take it out from the inside.
Now, what have you done?
Time to wake up, kid! You're missing out on all the fun!
Thank you. opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know? Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
You lying about all this and trying to kill me. But what really pissed me off was using Kidia.
What is that?
Love. Things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can imagine.
Take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that could love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
It's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. This is where it'll end. By my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. I guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Demon, and not a human anymore. Is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.
Thanks.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now!
I'm taking this back.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kitty A would kill me right now.
Hello? Nero? Is that you, Nero? Did something happen?
Kitty A. When I was a kid, I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear. I have one last thing to take care of. Then I'm coming home. I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day, I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm letting you die!
I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
Duh. Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. Ugh. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm? It's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without him, that's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devils I'm not crying.
Cry. Devils cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens
cry.
Kittens cry.
Will you
meow.
Shut up?
Puppies
Will you stop
cry.
It?
Woof.
Look at you. You're nobody. Why nobody's
you cry
crying.
My shoulder.
All right? Stop
Come
saying
on,
cry.
Cry my shoulder. I know you,
you
wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry.
You oh. said it.
Hey, Kitty. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh, yeah. I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah. He's got a huge surprise.
You shut up! Shh. No, KDA. Not you. Nico. You know, and her big mouth. What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive? Hey, sorry. I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
Mm-hmm.
Got an arm. I'm good.
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and it's
a
work
of art. I gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh? Let's hear what that sounds like!